We live in the age of an unprecedented attack on truth itself, in which deliberate lies are masked by the accusation that those who would unmask them are the liars. We live in the age of the world turned upside down. The lunatics are running the asylum. This is a time that poses a great test of the notions of free expression for which I've been arguing. But in the end, I'll hold to my position. I have nothing but admiration for the diligence with which the news media, under ferocious attack, have held to a vital idea that the truth is the truth and lies are lies, and have continued to do their work. If these are the enemies of the people, then I am happy to be named among them. For the truth is that the truth and its tellers are the people's greatest friends. Stand with Salmon.